and you like nigga talk shit down here. So, all right.
On a dot of 2003, April the 2nd, I'm fresh up out of DOC. It's no doubt, man, I'm all about my DOE. But first things first, I gotta see my DOG. Thanks to the GOD, man, I could be in my son's life. Ain't nothing would be better than me seeing my son's life go down a different path than mine. Cause all I really know is selling dope, smoking weed and packing now. I'm digging back to grind, my niggas throwing me bug, showing me love, hit the club, owners rolling me rugs out. I guess that's how it happen when you're real and you're thugged out. And bitches all on me cause they know that I love them out. Pussy niggas hating cause they broke and they bugged out. But y'all don't wanna see me on your block letting them slugs out. I pray to the Lord I don't kill a bitch ass nigga. Cause my first goal was coming out to get cash figures. I post up in the hood, washing my thoughts down, sipping lean. Cause becoming a rapper was a my street niggas, my thug niggas. So I reached out up on this mix and I'm I was only 8 years old, begging the Lord for a miracle. Another sad soul, half faith I was told. But no matter what I did, I was different than other kids. While everybody had their thoughts, I had my trash can lit. Using imagination, thinking it was a frisbee. You know, in the projects, how these ghetto kids be. And plus I had my ball, but the goal was a crate. And out of bounds would always be from the stick to the gate. I used to hate going to school with the same pants, but different shirt, and every day I get the same glance from all of my friends. Cause deep inside they knew that the pants I had on yesterday was stonewashed blue. And that was the ones I had on at the present time. I used to wake up as an adolescent stressing crime. Because of the way that I lived when I was young was hard. We was the reason they put food stamps on plastic cards, dog. Post up in the hood, washing my thoughts down, sipping lean. Cause becoming a rapper was a my street niggas, my thug niggas. So I reached out up on his mix and I'm struggling pain. Prison system back to smuggling cane. I'm loving this game, this thug shit run through my veins for eternity. I'm hustling trying to stack up currency, spitting these rhymes underground and getting me shine. But I spit it for my people on the streets trying to get it, having dreams of diamond kitty cars just like the rap stars. Up to date Jaguars, Louis Vuitton, and I ain't worrying about them doing me harm. I got some niggas that'll kill you quick for maybe about two or three zones, and then it's life on the run with about two or three phones. Let it be known, I truly be's a real OG, and I really feel like them laws kill little OG. And D.O., they both die swallowing dope, living life on the rope. I'm still here hollering for hope for all my G's and thugs. Bust your guns, roll up the trees of bud. To the street game, I be's in love. I post up in the hood, washing my thoughts down, sipping lean. Cause becoming a rapper was a my street niggas, my thug niggas. So I reached out up on this mixtape and I'm all my dreams. It's possible.